You wanna turn this thing on?
Let's get it, bitches.
Testing another hot tub.
We went in there and
it's full.
There's no room. It's a tiny hot tub. It's in a water park. We're rating this one solid 0 out of 10. Sorry, Billings Hotel, but get a bigger hot tub. Come on.
Just got to Grand Forks, North Dakota. 4th hotel room in 4 nights. Gonna get back in the room, finish up this Against the Grain vlog. About done. Just gotta get it uploaded. And then probably head to the hot tub maybe for a little bit, and then finishing up editing and hit the bed. We gotta wake up pretty early tomorrow for the race, but yeah, it's gonna be a fun day tomorrow.
The infamous slip and slide. Last year we went out to Diamond Bluff, found this sick sandbar, built a crazy slip and slide. Shane, our plumber, he built us a pump. What kind of pump is it?
It's a sump pump, normally found in a basement. It's got a lot of pressure. We're not messing around with any weak pumps anymore.
Yeah, we're not gonna have some little sprinkler on the top. This will be a legit water slide.
PM, if this slip and slide turns out, it's gonna be the most successful shit show of all time. We had no time. And now we got 5 people digging the trench out.
Morgan's dragging it.
If this thing turns out, it's going to be a miracle. Right, Landon? How big of a shit show was this thing?
Oh, dude, it's going to be a mess, for sure. It's going to be an absolute mess.
Could be good, though.
We have to restart pretty much how much we dug in yesterday.
It was you and Landon messing with it last night. We know it was.
We didn't
Dude, he's gonna f***ing lay into me when I get there.
Just keep walking down until you get some. Come on, baby, come on. What'd you say?
It was me, buddy. I was on the top of it.
Zach Nugent, engineering skills.
Build a pool up first.
Huge pump to sump pump.
Last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body.
The way you kick on a rug, watching you is the only drug I need. So gangsta, I'm so bad. You're the only one I'm dreaming of. You see, I can be myself and finally. If
so caught up in my job. Didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, then baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
We're gonna do it. Jump. We're gonna do it.
We're not.
Hell no. Ready? Should we go?
A little three, two, it's a little
slippery. Yeah. One, two, three. Dude!
I kicked you at the
bottom. Dude, yeah!
I don't want to! Okay. What do we hang on to?
Nothing. Just hold on to nothing. Just go.
My mama told me one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me it's okay to sit.